Hello, fifth graders, and happy Monday. We are back. I hope you enjoyed your weekend. We are going to do something a little bit different this week, and I have a video for you that has statements or sayings that I want you to, it depends on which part of the video, either repeat with them or say with them. And I'm asking you to do that. I'm asking you to verbally say these things. Now, they're about you. They're I am statements. And they are things you might not believe yet, but I want you to start believing because they're true. And they talk about all the things about who you are and what you can accomplish in life. And I want you to leave fifth grade remembering these things. So we're gonna do this every day this week. And we might do it next week, I don't know, we'll see. So I'm asking you to repeat them. If you wanna do it quiet, if you wanna do it, you know, a little bit louder, no screaming or yelling or anything like that. We're being respectful of our classmates and using inside voices. We will do guess who at the end. We'll keep doing that, but every day we're gonna do this. I'm asking you to repeat these things and start, if you don't already, start believing these things about yourself. Go out and have a great Monday. I will see you tomorrow.
Repeat these affirmations before you start your day.
I am ready for this day.
I am ready for this day.
I will do my best today.
I will do my best today.
My success is up to me.
My success is up to me.
There is greatness within me.
There is greatness within me.
The more I learn, the more I grow.
The more I learn, the more I grow.
My actions lead to my success.
My actions lead to my success.
I trust my intelligence.
I trust my intelligence.
I perform with excellence.
I perform with excellence.
I am skillful. I am resourceful. I am insightful. I am successful.
My ideas are useful.
My efforts are fruitful.
My actions are impactful.
My words are powerful.
I can learn anything.
I can learn anything.
I commit to my goals.
I commit to my goals.
I overcome every obstacle.
I overcome every obstacle.
I will always find a way.
I will always find a way.
The world is waiting for me to do the things I'm meant to do.
The world is waiting for me to do the things I'm meant to do.
The world is ready for me to do all that I was born to do.
The world is ready for me to do all that I was born to do.
When they say you're not, I say I am.
When they say you're not, I say I am.
When they say you can't, I say I can.
When they say you can't, I say I can.
I can live the life of my dreams.
I can live the life of my dreams.
Nothing is impossible for me.
Nothing is impossible.
Friday's guess who was Mrs. Krajacek. If you got it correct, your name should be on the screen. Stop down and see Mrs. Lacasio for a treat. Staff members, Mrs. Cooney, Mrs. Carney, Mrs. Seelong, and Miss Court are the ones who also got it right. Our song was Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi. We had Mrs. Carney, Mrs. Ellis, Miss Krajacek were our first three honorable mentions. Mrs. Seelong, Mrs. Simon, Miss Court, Mrs. Arndt, and Mr. Cummins, who I forgot to add to the slide. Guess who for today? This person has a husband, three kids, and a silly dog named Lulu. They love to design and craft things out of wood. And their dream vacation would be to Italy's Cinque Terre villages. Guess who? Titan's Pledge. As a Titan, I am respectful, responsible, and safe. I pledge to pursue excellence, live with integrity, and act with purpose.